gentleman shared with me, he said, hey, you know, women, they'll take on a masculine energy. When there's a man who is absent, they will take on a masculine role. Or when a man is there, but he is not taking on his role and responsibility as a man, a woman will take on that masculine energy.
Big cherry-headed motherfucker.
1 mile run, 100 push-ups, 100 kickbacks.
Wrong. We already fucked it up. Don't we all know what the fucking test is? You a goofball in the end of the fucking bleeder.
Bleeding to death.
How are you bleeding already? Stop fucking smirking with your goofy-ass fucking Coke bottle glasses. What's the fitness test?
Fitness test is a 1 mile run, 100 push-ups, 100 thrust outs.
Wrong. Attention to fucking detail! So two of you already fucking failed it. I should send your fucking ass home for not doing your fucking homework and showing up unprepared.
How that road is. You're gonna go all the way down, keep running until you see there's gonna be instructors along the way. They're gonna tell you where the turnaround point is. You get to the turnaround point, you come back, you come through here, you go inside, you start your exercises. When you're doing your exercises, you count out, you say your name and the number you're on every time you stop for a set. If you're doing push-ups and you finish 10, you say your last name and the number you're on, and then you keep fucking going. They would not understand. They're not fucking this up. Your head is purple. You look like Barney the fucking dinosaur. Is it just me, or is that shit just getting brighter and brighter?
Finish what? So what's next?
So no!
Fucking TikTok. You're taking a break.
A break.
I can give you a permanent break if you want. We're not here to fucking break.
I'm taking a break.
Taking a fucking break.
Already need a break. 20 seconds into the fucking project.
100 push ups. Just need a break.
Yo!
Where are you going?
Get the fuck over there. Sure.
He's wasting your time.
Look at me. Clock is still ticking. Are you
interested? Look at me. Fucking bullshit.
Go back. How do you know? I'm already suffering now. And I'm not gonna make it.
You've already committed to that.
I'm already committed to that, sir.
You're gonna ring that bell 3 times.
3 times, sir.
You're gonna quit on yourself, you're gonna quit on your family,
your ass
you're
back
gonna
in
quit
line.
On your fucking life. Right now.
Put your ass back in line!
It's not here. Here!
Don't touch the bell.
Charlie,
Chuck, get over here. Put your ass
back in line!
Don't do it!
Sean, come on!
You one chance not to be a little bit.
You gotta get your ass back in line.
Let me go.
Sean, quit later.
Come on.
With enthusiasm.
All right, Junior, see him out.
Get back to your fitness test. Go.
Let's fucking go.
You just wasted your fucking time. The clock is still ticking.
Back for the dough.
Three Ortiz. Four Ortiz.
You need to go faster. You need to be running.
Five Ortiz.
You gonna let that other kid beat you?
Six Ortiz.
Speed up.
Seven Ortiz.
That one didn't count.
There you go.
What number we on?
Go. Knock him out.
Let's go. Say the number. Say your name.
Go. Faster. Five.
Go now or quit. Go fucking ring the bell right now. Go ring the bell right now.
69.
Go ring the bell right now. You don't want to be here. I'm trying to help you get through the fucking project.
You think that this is the hardest part of the project?
You're not going to keep fucking stopping. You're not going to make the time. You're not going to make the time. I'm trying to help you make the fucking time. I'm giving you the keys to the fucking kingdom.
Move your ass. Go. Go now.
Go. Go. Knock out five right now. Go. Don't you fucking take a break. You go.
Breathe more.
Back down.
The more you breathe, the easier it is.
Big breath. Go. Go.
10 at a time. 10 at a time. Go.
Stop, bro. Bro, you should be fucking down there right away.
That's a five. Pay attention.
Go.
Go back down.
Bro.
Go back down.
You said you should be fucking going.
I don't want to hear your voice until the
go. 20. Now. Go now.
Let's go.
Come on, bro. 3-5. What do you do for a living?
You're fucking useless as a leader. You can't lead yourself first. Clearly, you're not led yourself in any way, shape, or form. Can you show me?
I play this game. I keep you on track.
Ridiculous. Move over there! Take off your fucking shirts and go over there and stand by the fucking curb. You want to pace yourselves and play games and show up out of shape like a bunch of fucking slobs? I'm going to pace you. We're going to get you paced right now. We're going to get you paced. Worst numbers ever in the history of the project. No, just run, touch that building and get right back here. Go. It better be a sprint. Show, let me see. What are you pacing yourselves? And we're going to play a game.
You are ready as well. I put in the fucking group, didn't I? I said, who the fuck is ready? Every single one of you fucking idiots said I am ready.
Get
is this
where you
ready?
Are.
Is this ready? Is this ready?
Stand you guys straight, are like this. Roll your shoulders back.
It's an hour into the fucking program. You guys are fucking embarrassing. Pissing me off.
Don't let your mind give in.
Haven't even gotten a project candidate t-shirt yet. And we're already having to dig deep. That is not a good motherfucking sign.
Last 50 years.
for the 302, and as such, that's an automatic quit. And so at this point, three slow rings on the bell, and one of the juniors will take you back to the hotel.
Alright, let's get back to it. Back to the beginning.
Combat missions. Patrols that have lasted longer than 75 hours. This is hard, but it ain't the fucking hardest. So if you tell yourself that story, you know, you're gonna be like the other four that are already out of here. And the reality is in this country we have a pandemic of weak men. This country would not be where it is today if there were more men like the men on this side of the table and the men back here.
People down in 90 minutes. It's fucking pathetic. And I'm here for two fucking reasons. One is to either make you squeal like a little fucking pig and quit like the little bitch that you are. And the second is to unleash the fucking beast that's within each fucking man on this planet, which has been fucking dormant. But I'll be damned if I let any of you fucking bitches show up on Friday night to this dinner that don't deserve to be there. I will cut this fucking tattoo right off my fucking arm before I let any of you fucking sit there that don't deserve to be there. And I'll tell you right now, look to your left and your right. Look to your fucking left and your right. You all will not be there. 90% you will not be there. I'm going for a zero fucking graduation rate this class. Fucking zero.
Oh, because you're not going to be fucking screaming. There should still be a fucking response.
Kill.
Stashing everything down. I know you're not letting that touch the ground. I clearly told you don't let it touch the ground ever, and you put it right on the ground. So you can't figure out any other solution. The rest of the team can't help but figure out any other solution what to do with a fucking empty flagpole. This is why we have to give it to you. It's not that difficult. How'd you end up so far behind? You can't figure it out. Holy shit. Over here.
Let's go.
City of Chuna Hills asked us to help them out. We need to move this entire mountain of shit over on the other side of those flowers. Go.
Kill.
The entire mountain. Do we have everyone?
Everybody shut up. Starting down there with Brock.
I didn't say put your legs on.
One, two.
Start over.
We got three twos here.
One, two, three.
Yourself.
The tree is right there.
Instead of fucking laying down at the bottom of the hill. Go.
Hurry up.
Go.
Get up here.
Go. Oh, fucking Russ, go.
Get up here.
Break the fucking air.
Hurry up.
Go.
You two better be fucking racing to get to me.
Go.
Put your fucking hips on the ground.
Get up there with your
feet. Get up here. Hurry up.
Go. No.
Get up here. Get around this.
Go.
Get up there. Go.
Go down.
Go.
On your back.
Go.
On your back. Head down. On your back.
Start moving.
You're not moving. You're going down. Back down. My way. 5, 4, 3, 2. One.
Right here.
Kill.
Kill. Dump your packs. I don't even care if they're lined up. Dump your packs and your canteens. Quickly. And your hammer. Put all your shit down. Just dump it. Just dump it. I don't care if it's a mess. I don't give a fuck. What are you doing?
I just didn't want to fuck.
You're going in the first two. Going through all three, coming back around so you go through all them twice. Your head is going fully submerged under all three. Quickly, go.
Kill.
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 Faster.
Right hand. Get him off the ground. Let me see that real quick. Let's go.
This is all warm up.
This is actually supposed to be your first time here.
Yeah. That's what you have been telling.
Slowing you down. Leave the hammer right where it is. Keep fucking crawling. Your hammer is clear. I'm clearing your hammer. Fucking go. I'll let you know when it's unclear. You better go faster. You're not holding the hammer. I better see speed or we're going to come back and start over and get stupider and stupider. We'll go through her butt fucking naked. I really don't give a fuck. Drag your little wieners in the joint. Why are we having this conversation? Why are you making this shit more difficult than it needs to be? Instructor, go dunk three times and stand on your fucking hammer. Not start doing your fucking laundry.
Yes, instructor.
And eventually, it adds up. Keep moving fucking forward. If it's hard, it's supposed to be fucking hard.
I apologize if that was this close to you at the beginning. Of this evolution, it was good.
Matt, wasn't it
so you knew what to expect. So keep moving fucking forward. You're spending too much time in the same place.
He said it's beautiful.
And you've done nothing.
Shut up.
He's always got a fucking story to tell.
He does, every time.
Individuals, you don't actually have a class.
Yeah, what the fuck is going on? Who's the
He's
leader?
Got a bunch of individuals
Do we
out
even
here.
Have a leader?
No.
Who's obviously,
in charge?
Obviously. I think that was a rhetorical question.
This is the longest time we've ever gone in a class without actually having a class leader. Because nobody's fucking willing to step up.
Yes, okay. Start over again. Let's all say thank you, Brock!
Thank you, Brock.
He is fucking you!
Kill.
Kill.
Kill. Fucking reason to stay on the hands and knees, ring the bell right now. Seriously. Y'all need a hand. Need yourself right now. And repent.
You're ready to ring? I can tell. You're ready to ring. You're ready to ring. You're ready to ring. You're close. And you're ready to ring. So of you four, why don't one of you just ring this bell, be done with it, so we can secure this evolution. You're just a fucking decision away. The three of you, I see it. I see it. You're one little decision away from ringing the bell. Let's not waste any more time. Come ring the bell. One of you. Give us an even number 10. We secure the evolution, clean you up, and go inside. Are you ready? No? Are you going to ring the bell?
No, sir.
Not now, not ever?
No.
Not yet.
How about you, Brock?
No, sir.
Really?
Really.
Come on, finish all the way there.
Get one more.
Deserve
to be here.
So you're just entitled. We should just go to Friday. You already did the work.
It's a motherfucking honor to be here.
Absolutely not.
Deserve.
You don't deserve shit. You think the fucking world owes you something?
Absolutely not.
You think you're entitled to something? You deserve it? That's your fucking problem. You think you deserve shit?
I'm prolific, so gifted. I'm the type that's gonna go get it. No kidding. Breaking down a switch in front of your building.
We get it up. Get it up. You want to end this iteration, get the fuck up. Get it straight out there. Yeah, you were fucking with me. Let's go. You guys are so close, but one person keeps dropping. And then another, and then another. All you gotta do is hold it up for 5 seconds. 5 fucking seconds.
Is it their dirty clothes? Yep.
Did they not change back over?
They did.
But their shirts look fucking sparkly.
The other ones are
half shirts.
So?
So what they would got?
This is what they wanted?
They got other ones. They're good.
Okay.
Alright, do a double dip here. Yep. Twice through, quickly. Yeah.
Class, get up. Get up right now. Line up with the bell.
Go.
Run. Run. Bell, line up.
Don't do it, John.
John, it's good. Come on in.
Now the old dude's gone, we gotta race. Who's gonna be the slowest? Who's that in the back? That's the little guy in the back?
Little guy and fucking Thomas.
Of course.
Favorite song.
So if they get hit on the X, does that mean that you can get hit on the X? Right, so you don't want to stay there very long. It takes two.
One hand on the back of his back. Give me this hand. Good? This is good. Take this hand and hold here. Okay? You hold, hold, hold. Everyone's holding?
Yeah. Hold on.
Say up, lay your ass down. I didn't say up, down. Put your head down. Up.
Is
it one or is it two?
Two.
Down. Put your head down. Put your head down. Put your head down. About the rest of you. You guys can just stay here in the ocean, locked arms, suffering, the sand going up your fucking face. Don't get on sand until everyone wants to do it right, or until Thomas quits. Put your head down. Put your hand on the sand, not on your buddy.
Good morning, project day two, class 18, out there in the ocean. And let me tell you, We started off with 15 men and 8 remain. We had our largest dropout last night. Those who rang the bell.
Hurry up, we're going back in here. Hurry up, we're going back in here. Go. Get your knees off the ground. I told you, get closer. It'll be a whole lot easier. You don't want to lift it. Maybe you guys have to get closer together. It'll be a lot easier if you get closer. You got Pablo over here. Look around. Go. Get the feet on his shoulders.
Good morning. We are doing the beach evolution here at the project, and this is one of the more challenging evolutions as our resident Navy SEAL, Will Brenham, takes class 18 through the beach evolution. Right now they're on the sand doing buddy carries, but they will be back in the water in no time. And many people ask me, well, can't I just go join the military instead of paying $18,000 to do the project class? $18,000 is a lot of money. You're absolutely right. For 75 hours, it is. But this is beyond 75 hours because the guys that graduate the project are part of a 12-month mastermind and coaching program with myself and the instructors of the project. And we focus on faith, family, fitness, finance, and developing money and meaning. And this class isn't just about pushing you through hard stuff. That's just a piece of what you're seeing. This is really about self-development, personal development, breaking through your traumas and limiting beliefs. The things that are you're suffering through silence and white-knuckling through life, you finally get to talk about it and have those big breakthroughs. So if it's right for you, join us on the next class.
Yes. Hey, your shorts, your shirt, sweats.
Start climbing. Stop moving. I'm pulling you back down again.
That shoe on the freaking ground.
Yourself. Stop moving, and I'm going to pull you down the hill.
Quit.
4. Threat.
Four. All right, what the fuck are you doing? Back to 2.
Concealed carrying, or I have a pistol belt or something, all right? And I carry an extra magazine, which you should, right? Now, the actual chances, the chances that you'll get into a gunfight where you've got to need another magazine are fucking 0.00001. Most, if the chance that you actually do get in a gunfight, the gas station, ATM, bank, store, where you're not going to do it at a bank, but store or whatever, all right, it's going to be a few rounds. You're going to pop off a few rounds, and it's going to be over. But you should always have a backup magazine. 2 is 1, 1 is none. When I grab my magazine, or the way I set it up, all right, bullets to belly, right? So it's bullets in.
That's my apparent compliance, and I'm not fighting him and pulling back. The reason being, with this technique, you want this tape to go on as clean as you possibly can get it, okay? Pretty even wraps, pretty clean.
So toes up, your shin bones, push it in, tight, knife edge, completely through.
You got it.
Hold you. Okay.
Going high knee, lateral shuffle to your right. I'm hitting 10 times harder, and he's much more immovable. Same thing sideways, now stand sideways this way. Barely touch him, he flops over, get back into your stance there. Put that
right foot to the right, so you're not stagnant. I'm gonna hit him much harder, and he's not moving. And I'm also enjoying this fucking whacking the shit out of the dickhead. All right, so your lead hook, your lead upper, and your rear upper. So just crunch, crunch, twist. Now think the hooks, the straights are moving right here. Hooks are moving parallel to the ground, uppers moving perpendicular to the ground, straight up and down. Lead and rear. And the body, you oblique. Get your lats into it. Get your partner a strong, stiff target. Now follow your elbows up.
One, two, that's my target.
All right, listen to the straight right. If you haven't already, listen to the straight right.
Two, cross. Two, one, two, two, cross. Two,
come on. Ha, ha, double. Ha, ha, one, two. Even better, and I'm not going to use any muscle or anything. I'm just going to pinch my elbows together, and he's going to tap. I feel
fantastic.
Use zero effort. Obviously,
I can. I want to get over hook on this side. Pinch it in here. So now this whole side is trapped. And all I'm going to do is bump my hips and drive this way and swing this arm over the top, so I can get him off. And then your goal is to get out of there. Don't sit there.
You can sit there and strike him, but if he happens to be able to roll you over too, so you got to decide then when to fight, when to flight.
Belly down.
Belly down, belly down. Sprawl out, sprawl out, sprawl out, sprawl out.
Go around to the back, get the loose mat. Get out of that throat. Can't go around the back.
Sprawl out, sprawl out. Bring it back.
There you go.
That's it. Get him. Choke him.
Just going tap. Obviously, you can strike them. That's what you'd be doing with two people, but just for fun, go for a tap.
There you go. Break that part, man.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, you're out.
One. Murray,
you're
out.
Picture me rolling. Tip of my chauffeur. Niggas look jealous. You gotta control it. Reaching my quota.
These are staying. This staying big. And this kettlebell. Everything else has got to come out and go on the floor. So let's hop up and start grabbing. Why don't the three guys go up, push everything out.
Go jump in the fucking thing. I didn't say take your shit off. I didn't say take your shit off. You want to fuck around? We'll play fucking games. Go jump in the fucking thing.
Yeah.
Your whole fucking body better be underwater. Taking all fucking day to pick up a couple pieces of equipment. Yeah, how about that? Now see if you can figure it out.
Kill him.
You, get the fuck back in. You, get the fuck back in. Oh, you don't want to get your back. Stand up. Get in there and just stand up.
turn around. No, I said turn around. Lay down on your back. Lay down on your back. There we go. Try to not let your pack get wet. Or just shove the shit and grab a bag. I don't even care whose it is. Just shove whatever in any bag. We gotta fucking move. You'll figure it out later. Your pack's on. Get your fucking hammers. Get all this gear up off the ground. We have to fucking move. This class has no sense of urgency. Fucking half-assing everything. Probably like you're half-assing everything in your fucking life. Really, 24 hours in, already getting fucking complacent.
Yeah, there's something laying around here. You guys are fucking pussies. You're letting them take it. Don't let them fucking take it.
You can't put this down, dude. Move.
You could easily take it from them if you wanted to. These guys have no heart.
I got an instructor.
It's like taking candy from a baby.
Let's go.
I don't want to hear that shit.
You're not even
trying
very hard.
How proud is your wife right now? How proud is she of you? How proud are your kids of you right now? Whining like a little fucking baby.
Of course!
Because you're not man enough to fucking have kids. Thank the fucking Lord you don't have kids right now. Because you couldn't do anything to protect them.
No, they get bullied for sure.
Down 90, down 20, down 21, down 22, down 23, down 24.
Are you getting knocked over by that
hose?
Are you
25.
25 instructor.
Excellent.
Oh,
16, okay?
Oh my god, let's go.
Yeah. Now we got a good tub. One,
he's
two,
definitely
three,
be squared
four.
Away all the whole time. I trust his numbers.
Class leader, you can't even delegate that.
This is good. 16 here, 16 good. Here, 16 here.
We're not 16, we're 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We got 12 here.
We got a whole fucking truck full of ice down there.
Melting.
Why is the truck guy still waiting?
Why is the truck guy still here? Why is the ice guy? Why is there still ice in the truck?
Because they don't care, obviously.
The ice guy told us that was everything we had. Okay.
Go get more. No.
Okay, go get how many do we have in each tank? Is that
16.
The only one?
This is the only one that doesn't have
16. No, this has 16 also. Okay.
One, two, three. Go ahead, get him. I'm going to count. One, two, three, four.
Can we sing happy birthday? Guys, I'm sure you will. No, leave you. Let me ask you.
Permission.
Come and sing, you stupid fuck.
Blow out that last candle, like an idiot.
Blow out another man's candle.
That's a fucked up. You're fucking kids going in the ice with you. Don't get it in there. 2 minutes.
There you go. The clock has been started. 2 minutes.
Watch the count?
No, sir.
Start counting. I don't want to hear it. Just start counting. You know what? I want to hear happy birthday. Sing happy birthday to me.
This is happy birthday.
Louder.
To you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, drunk and blue. Happy birthday to you.
Shut up. I want you guys to practice that all day today, because I want a good fucking birthday song tomorrow.
Yes, it's
best and
I want a really good fucking birthday. I want to feel like I earned 50.
Best instructor, thank you.
That was my intent. Please.
I will say, I'm surprised he was able to pull that off. Don't come back up, Thomas.
Five, four, three,
go.
We're gonna start over. Everybody up.
Same one again.
Fuckers, who is trying to hurry up?
All you gotta do is make it to zero. You gotta make it a count of 10.
Take a wild guess, who do you think's coming up?
Thomas?
Ding, 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 ding. And the fucking gray boy over here comes up every time.
Claustrophobic under that ice.
Yeah.
It's like a glacier over there.
Honestly,
all right, let's try this one.
You.
You were so close.
Another failed evolution. Get up, just run over to the pit, start fucking crawling. Just start fucking crawling.
Get the blood flow. Come on.
Take your time. You're gonna finish on a high note, but now you're gonna finish in the pit. All you gotta do is stay underwater for 4 fucking seconds.
Supposed to be your first big win as a team, and we fucked that up.
Thank you. You've been the slowest. Carried the least amount of stuff. You're the last one to get started and the first one to get up. You said you're here because you want to be a better father and a better husband and a better leader. So always you.
Where's your Thomas?
Why are
quit?
You by yourself?
Why are you over here alone?
Why are you alone?
No one cares about you.
Why?
You don't care
why
about
are
anyone
you alone?
Else.
What
why
the fuck
are
you
alone?
Doing?
And why is your trash
the fuck
all over?
Up.
Thomas is not enough.
He needs to go.
Bell. Get to the bell. Get
Thomas,
to the bell.
You gotta ring the bell.
We're all gonna all right, die because
you
of you.
You gotta ring the bell.
Go ring the bell.
Go ring the bell.
Let's
go. You got 10
go
seconds.
Ring the bell.
I'm going to ring the
okay.
bell.
Okay, let's go.
Thomas,
Do it.
Come on. Come up here for a reason.
Fuck it, be a man and do it.
All right.
Thing you've done.
Boo-boo stories. We got rid of the one fucking little bitch. You two have some massive fucking stepping up to do, or you both gonna be the next ones. I want someone gone. You know what happens to them? They become gone. You will be the next two. You don't massively step it up. Do you understand?
Yes, I do.
So you want that team fade on?
Bentley spread fly like a bird. Spin on the first and the third. Solid, I'm keeping my word.
3, 4, 1, 1, 2, 4.
Shut up.
He counts 1, 2, 3, 2. Stay.
Cadence, repetition.
Stay
cadence,
together.
Repetition.
It's not a fast exercise.
3, 5, 1, 2, 3, 6, 1, 2, 3, 7, 1, 2, 3, 8, 1, 2.
Nothing just gets fucking tossed. Nothing is getting thrown. I want to hear one weight crash on the floor.
Game on.
Just chill.
You have 4.5 minutes. Let me get the clock out. We're going in 3. You have 4 minutes, 16 seconds. 2, 1, go.
Go. Team of 4.
Right here. Come here.
Go.
Now, clear one piece, crash on the floor.
This is honest, not all.
Somebody grab him. Let's go. Let's go.
105. You got that?
Yeah,
where's he? You want to move slow? I'm going to let you move slow. I'm not comedy. The slowest moving group ever. So we're just going to move slow.
What are we missing, guys?
A nice, slow, casual drill.
Get it.
I need all these weights up in the air just being moved around the fucking room in a big circle. A big oval. Pick them up. They all need to be moving. Well, there's 17 pairs of weights. I'm guessing that there's 7 of you.
My
mathematical fucking equation, I'm guessing you need to be carrying two things.
I'll take this. You take one heavy, one light. You gotta just split the difference.
Oh, shit.
It ain't gonna fucking happen. They're bolted to the ground. Yeah, because I'm over here talking to him. All you just chill.
We like it when he's here because he takes the attention. You think those faces are gonna help lift it off the ground? This weird ass position you have,
would be impossible. That one's gonna blow your back out, that'll work. Actually, you're not going anywhere until you pick those up. You will stay the rest of the 75 hours just doing these weird faces and these weird cheerleader splits until you pick those up. It's a fucking 160 pounds.
Have you done a deadlift?
So if I was dying, you wouldn't even be able to fucking bring me to safety.
Sorry, have you done a deadlift?
And you want me to be able to rely on you? Why are you all just standing in line? You're just gonna wait behind him. So you're gonna, again, like that, what's that fucking tall group you guys named that just fucking got?
Thomas, sir.
So you're gonna let him be like Thomas and drag the whole fucking group down. That's what you're all doing. So you're gonna sit behind him. I warned you, the next two that were on the fucking list and needed to step up.
So you're gonna give him a 120 for his 105 because he needs help. You are a fucking genius. I know why they think all those fucking Marines are stupid. It's people like you. Do this till either someone rings the bell, or someone blows their back out, or someone fucking drops it on their foot and breaks their foot. You do it till that happens. Holding plates. You're stopping more than anyone here. Holding 45-pound plates that have handles on them.
Let's pick them up and cross over.
Fucking pride. And then you want to fucking step up. All I need someone to do is grab these weights and take 12 steps of them. That's it. You gonna do it? Alright, cool. Cool.
Hold on, man.
Hold on there a second, big guy.
There you go. Your hand can only touch the blue. Your hand cannot touch any part of the black. You do this, we move on. You don't? We double the time. You already owe me double the fucking pit, so there's still that.
Let's go, man, Ty. Come in, Ty. Come in, Ty. Get him set.
What the fuck are you calling him? Can you get him? You're going up his asshole to get him set?
Get the weights up.
Well, don't go.
Can we get the weights in his
hands?
He's
the one volunteer to do it, not you.
Let's go.
Now all of a sudden you're going to coach him when you were afraid to do it yourself. And you're going to tell him how to do it. Did you try yet? Did you even start? What am I missing here? Go, get out of here. So close. I'm going to give it a shot. I'll double it, nothing in the deal, and I'll do it, but I can do it. Look at these chicken legs. Weigh 180 fucking pounds, soaking wet. 179 on a good day.
I believe you can, sir.
Hmm?
I believe you can, sir.
You couldn't even lift him up. You think I can?
Yes.
You're a fucking monster. You want to take the bet? Double or nothing?
No, good. No, sir.
You guys are no fun. All right, let's get back to work. Continue carrying.
Jill.
Actually, you know what? Put this stuff away. Just put them away. You already have a mess over there. Just put the dumbbells over there. Put the plates away. We got a different game to play.
Jill.
Let's go.
Jill.
All you take, just fucking your partner. Body straight. Stop trying to freaking put your feet on the floor and drag it. Totally straight.
Come on, man.
Names in the group. That's what your reward is for showing that you were half-assing it your first time around. And every time we're convinced you're half-assing it, we had a change. One fucking shot, and before you were laying on the ground making all these fucking noise that you couldn't do it. And the second you get a threat, all of a sudden you make it in one shot. Why does it take fucking threats of violence for you to actually do the work you're supposed to be fucking doing?
Remember, it's just pain. You should be asking for more.
What are you working on down there? Thank you.
just stand there for 30 seconds.
I'm sure he's going to disappoint.
No, you're on the thing here until you get back. And you're going to get back. You're done. You.
Down. Head up. Put your ass down.
Stop letting go of the ball every fucking time. It's supposed to be one right after the other.
Bang stop, 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 stop. Get down there. Get down there.
To the next
put
one.
Your ass
right
down.
To the next one.
Put your head up. Put your... Yes, just like... why are your elbows bent? Did he say bend your elbows? Stop. Put your ass down. Put your head up in the air. Sit straight. Nice and tall. That is not nice and tall. Put your ass down. Lower. Lower. What is wrong with you? Are you retarded?
No.
Then do it right. Put your ass down. Don't stick your ass up there again. Where's a piece of wood? We're going to whip your ass every time you put it up in the air. Get off your knees. Put your ass down.
Run to the end and regroup your partner.
Marlo, get off your knees. Get off your knees. Put your ass down. Go sway back. Go sway back. Hold it. Put your ass down.
Hold on. Let's go. Close the distance. Over here.
What are you doing? Get up.
Run.
Get off the ground. Get up. Get off the ground. Get off the ground. Why are you on your knees again? Put your ass down. Nice and straight. Why are your hands sideways?
Stand your arms to the bottom, get your chin above the bar. None of those are pull-ups. I have a feeling you weren't getting pull-up on the door.
Grab your water bottles, follow me.
Yes, Kill. Sir. Kill.
Yes, sir.
Water bottles on the correct way. Follow me out the door. Last man, last man.
Call last man out. Call last man out.
Don't fucking move. Don't move. It's fucking water. Don't turn your head. Don't crumble from water. Straight forward. Straight forward. I'm gonna keep it there so you go straight forward. It's called a water pit.
You're
gonna watch, brush your teeth. Yeah, there you go. There we go. I like to see that. I see those teeth. Yeah, you haven't brushed your teeth in like a week. This one ought to be good. This one will be good. I see those teeth. I see those pearly whites. There you go. It's like we're blowing up a balloon at a carnival. Come on, we need to brush those teeth. We're all about hygiene around here. Give me some cheese. Say cheese. Cheese. Cheese, please. Cheese.
Deal.
Team leader.
How many you made deals already? Didn't you lose a deal already?
Yes, instructor.
Why the fuck are we going with you?
Keep moving!
Right side, guys. Right side in the rope.
Alright, say down, you say kill, you come up, you call the number that you just completed. You need 10 clean without breaking the link.
Kill.
Down! Kill!
Kill. Kill.
Kick up. Do not break the fucking link.
Okay.
One.
Tight, guys. Down.
Go.
Kick up. Ready?
Go.
Get the fuck up.
Two.
Down.
Kill.
Kick. Go.
Up.
Three!
Down! Kill!
Kick!
Go!
Four!
Down!
Kill! Kill.
Fucks up your workouts, fucks up your nutrition, makes you make poor fucking decisions, fucks up your sleep. Everything that you want to do, that base level of discipline we're talking about, it affects every fucking one. It affects your relationships, makes you make fucking irrational decisions, gets complacent. It's fucking...
There's a cloud covering. When you get to that top, and you get beyond the cloud, you realize the peak is not even visible. You will die climbing. That is the journey of life. But to get to the top, or at least as high as you can,
from here. You're going to be crawling head first.
Kill!
Kill!
Go.
Oh. You thought you were done.
Grab that other duck.
Hop out here. Figure it out.
He's assisting you in your endeavor.
Murray, stop making Ready? Noise.
Instructor Steve.
Kill!
I didn't say take your shit off. I didn't say take your shit off. Do you want to fuck around? We'll play fucking games. Go jump in the fucking things.
Kill.
Your whole fucking body better be underwater. Take it all fucking day to pick up a couple pieces of equipment.
Nice.
Or he's just laughing as he's doing this.
Attack, Murray.
Murray, don't right, let him laugh. Right, don't get him.
Grab
Murray.
His jacket.
Kill it, Murray. Attack. Hook the neck, Murray. Hook the neck.
Come on, Ortiz.
Escape. Escape. Here,
give him your back. Give him your back, Murray.
Murray, get up.
No, no. Get up.
The
get up.
Use the power
Murray,
of your voice.
Up. Murray, stand up. Murray, attack his
Use
leg.
A war cry, Murray.
Look around.
You will crumble under your war cry.
Oh, he's working up to your neck, Murray.
Protect your neck.
There it is.
Oh, Murray.
Straighten your arm out there, brother.
I can hear it. Let it out, Murray. War cry.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh!
Murray!
Go, Murray! Go, Murray! Come
on, Murray! Put out!
Tuck it in! Murray, you're so close! Murray, bring it in!
What really matters is this is the ranking. You guys all made it, and this is a really fucking awesome accomplishment. Guys, 15 of you started. Many of you rang the bell. A few of you medically rolled. The six of you.
You guys had a hard ass class, so congrats.
Thank you.
Again,
that guy.